one of the reasons why I've barely done anything on YouTube this month is I spent some quality time hanging out with my best friend from high school, Richard. Richie, Ricardo, everything that I call him. Yeah, he came down to stay with me for a week, mostly so we can go and see the Bare Naked Ladies together in Southampton on the 11th. That's right, it was on the 11th. And it was fantastic! We spent most of the week just driving around in his car, playing as many albums as possible, rehearsing for every possible song that might come up. And it was great. And the concert was fantastic. We also took my cousin Connie along, because we got her a little bit addicted to them, and it was amazing! It was amazing. We were really near the front, and we were just jumping about like idiots. Well, Connie and I were. We were just clinging onto each other, going, ah! For most of it, while Richard had a camera and was filming most of it and was trying to move out the way of Connie and I jumping about and flailing our arms. But he joined in with the flailing in the end. He has such a man crush on Ed Robertson, it's adorable. But yes, it was great, and at the end we waited out by the tour buses like the geeks we are and got a bunch of albums signed. I got 4 signed, and a tape as well. I got the yellow tape signed by Ed. Ah! Ecstatic. So yes, that was an absolutely fabulous night indeed. And I thought I should commemorate that night with a video, because usually when I go to a concert I have to commemorate it in some way. So even though it's been 10 days since I went to that gig, and I said other stuff's been going on too, but still I feel bad about it. So I'm going to be doing one from their new album, All in Good Time. My favorite track for now off the album, 4 Seconds. It's so bizarre and catchy and wonderful, everything you kind of want out of a Bare Naked Ladies tune, really. So yes, let us proceed.
1, 2, 3, 4. Ghost show, not what you know, but who you know, so you know. I can go flow, build my nose, then throw the snow. For the show, stay low, play it on a dobro. Oh, I tiptoe to and fro from Ontario. My stereo's blue like the rodeo, growing like a freak show. Free throw, it's just the intro. Keep dropping like dominoes. 1, Mississippi, 2, Mississippi, 3, Mississippi, 4. Now rewind. What you have in mind? Cause the young grind, I'm fine. Up the time, streamline, recombine, intertwine. Go to headline. Moving all the behinds, line to line. Kinda shine, redesign, redefine. Keeping up the spellbound, gotta make it work for grind. Just in time to have another close encounter of the fur kind. 1, Mississippi, 2, Mississippi, 3, Mississippi, 4. Been away for years and a day. You'd be thinking I'd be lonely, but I'm out here to stay. Wouldn't have it any other way. Oh, flip. The light's turning orange, coke rip, what I caught it in the door hinge. I slipped when the lady in the four-inch bought it in a store in Germany. Wore like a makeshift snow drift, had to get a gift, saw the red ship rip. Greta got an eyelid, oh sure, that one's obscure. Maybe piss poor, but I had to take a little detour. I've been away for years and a day. You'd be thinking I'd be lonely, but I'm out here to stay. Wouldn't have it any other way.
One, Mississippi. Two, Mississippi. Mississippi. 4.
yes, okay, that was probably an unwise choice for me to do. Why did I have to choose the one with... That was the most complicated to sing. I'm not even sure if I got it right. I was just... I don't know. My brain.